Greetings, YouTube. Nate the Gamer here, and I continue on my Spyro 2 progress on the Reignited Trilogy of a recording. The Idle Springs is I would say, on its third segment. Even if it's not true, it's close enough to remember.
Jump on these stones in the correct order, you will solve the puzzle. I only know what the first one is. It's up to you to figure the rest out. Smart for a dragon. All I have to give you is this shiny thing I found in our toolbox.
Still missing some gems somewhere. Otherwise, it would have been level complete if it was showing up. Seven gems are missing somewhere. Alright, time for it to backtrack.
cure?
Yeah, of course I know. I wasn't even trying to talk to you. They're probably over here somewhere. Oh, there's a five. So either there's two red ones or one green one somewhere. Nope, they're red ones. Oh dear. That means I'm in a situation. Oh, no, wait, never mind. Oh, there we go. For a second there, I thought it was going to be a situation of it being one gem left in the level to try to find. Everyone hates that when it happens to them. Is it really done? Yep, it is. Alright. Trying to head back to Summer Forest to go into the next level. That wall behind Money Bags can now be opened. Might as well take care of that before going into another level of this. Perhaps Colossus will be one to probably go to next.
Say, Spyro, you see this wall here? I bet you're dying to know what's on the other side. If only I had a few more gems, I might be able to remember how to lower the wall. Ah, yes. The sparkling beauty of those gems seems to have jogged my memory.
The Aquaria Towers. Oh yeah, really tough challenges there, I remember trying to do. Yep, there's a secret. There is a secret weak wall here, because that path of gems definitely leads by going through it. Oh wait, it's through here. It's very tricky, but flying around the windows like that to be able to get to this orb right here. Alright, I suppose I'll go to Colossus next and do it, its first cycle. Over to my next part, of course.